What's going on? It's Malik and Miles, and welcome back to Microsoft Academy, the series where we give you a closer look at the trending features and programs at Microsoft. Our lives are overwhelmed with data, or data, and it can be so hard to keep track of, it can feel really chaotic at times. But being able to organize all of that data can be super beneficial, and that's why we're avid users of Excel. Here are some features that you definitely need to know about Excel. Our first feature is templates. When you're starting a project, choosing a template, especially in Excel, is super important. There are to-do lists and weekly planners. All of these have their own unique purposes that you can use in any walk of life. One feature I want to talk about is conditional formatting. This allows you to take the patterns of the universe and highlight them in your spreadsheet. So for example, if I take my budget, I can take any value that's over $100 and automatically make them stand out from the rest. Another useful feature we want you to know is QUICKSUM. If you just have a long set of numerical data that you just want to know what it adds up to, you can just use the auto sum, which is Alt plus equals, and you'll get the sum of it generated automatically. For anyone doing a lot of calculations, a small increase in speed from just one function can save a lot of time long-term over the course of a day, a week, even especially a year. There is so much to cover when it comes to Excel, and honestly, the best way to learn it is to just get in there and spend some time. That'll do it for this episode. Excel is a powerful program that turns your complicated information into easily viewable data. Make sure to tell us in the comments what are your favorite tips and tricks when you use Excel. Thank y'all for watching. And make sure to subscribe and follow for more, because we have more of these coming.